All aboard! Okay, next stop, my basement. I'll meet you down there!
There once was a saying that I used to say back in the day when I met Trey. I used to sit and goof on the phone with my friend Proof that if I wingo, I go right through the roof. He said, what if you went platinum? I'll just laugh at him. That's not happening, that I can't fathom. 80-some million records were a while later. I'm living in a house with a fucking elevator.
Haters getting mad, they done had enough of Shady. You slay me, nothing you say matters enough that you shame me. Rappers try to play me, they use Hailie as a ukulele. Whoopsa dada fucking daisy, that's an honor, even she knows that I's fucking crazy. Fucking animal, cuckoo bananas, fucking AB. Maybe it's because I never had a mother raise me. Fuck around and throw a baby at another baby. You may think it's cause of the way that I was brought up, but it's all caught up to me now, promising the waters. Every line I ever said has got me in a corner. You might think it doesn't creep upon you, but it all does. You wouldn't listen, man, I tried to warn you when you started. Now your brain's all horny cause of all the shit you thought of. Chainsaw slaughters turn your daughters into sawdust. I never thought it'd come to this, I oughta just be honest, but
there once was a saying that I used to say back in the day when I met Trey. I used to sit and goof on the phone with my friend Proof that if I wingo, I go right through the roof. He said, what if you went platinum? I'll just laugh at him. That's not happening, that I can't fathom. 80-some million records were a while later. I'm living in a house with a fucking elevator.
Sorry, Lance, Mr. Lambert and Aiken ain't gonna make it. They get so mad when I call them both fakets.
All these fucking voices in my head, I can't take it. Someone shut that fucking baby up before I shake it. You're standing adjacent to Jason slash Lud the facing. Together makes them a fucking bad combination. I last at the doctor in my last operation. Shut the Venus schnitzel up his ass, hop the way some. Body, please stop the pacing, get the cops to mace him. Homie, I'm the Shizer, ass Dr. Dresden. I can't lead a game, I just can't walk away, son. No, not the now, not a chance, not today, son. I can't believe I leave for one brief second. And you pussies weep all over the rap game naked. And use a leaf to wipe up the crap stain second. I'll just keep saying the same exact same, check it.
There once was a saying that I used to say back in the day when I met Trey. I used to sit and goof on the phone with my friend Proof that if I wingo, I go right through the roof. He said, what if you went platinum? I'll just laugh at him. That's not happening, that I can't fathom. 80-some million records were a while later. I'm living in a house with a fucking elevator.
Elevator in my house, I'll smile later. I blew the fuck up, a hamster in a microwave. Thinking about an escalator now, steps, I hate them. Told the neighbor step away, then I just pepper sprayed them. Yeah, for every time you ride down the street, a hideout, drive by my house and beat. Like now, motherfucker, try now to sleep. Lie down, fuck a bed, try counting sheep. And you're trying to find out why now this beat. Mace in your face, bitch, cry now, pussy. This is my house, all 9,000 feet. So you can suck my dick with Amy Winehouse's teeth. Then I shove him in the elevator, take him to the top. Stand above him just to cut the fucking cable, let him drop. Walk an hour to the damn refrigerator, get a pop. While I let him fall all the way to the basement yelling stop.
There once was a saying that I used to say back in the day when I met Trey. I used to sit and goof on the phone with my friend Proof that if I wingo, I go right through the roof. He said, what if you went platinum? I'll just laugh at him. That's not happening, that I can't fathom. 80-some million records were a while later. I'm living in a house with a fucking elevator.
Fucking son of a bitch, I can't believe this shit. This must be all that there is, this must be it. Fucking A, even got a big day to wash my ass after my shit with gold toilet paper. Dishwasher's so big when I'm pissed off I can just toss a flying saucer in it. This shit's awesome. Yeah, fucking elevator. Living in the house with a fucking elevator.